God, that's working in us.
Yes.
It's you, Father, that's working in
us. Oh, it's you.
You're yes. Your will and the do
it. Your will. Yes. Yes. Yes.
It's
thank
you,
Lord.
That doing the works for us.
Thank you, Lord.
It's you that doing the works.
Yes.
Yeah. You made us
oh,
able.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
You made us able to destroy.
Yes.
Oh, Lord.
Hallelujah. would you just lead us in prayer? Whatever's on your heart, just let it go.
Yes, God.
Hey, Mama, shut up.
Yes, God.
For this is the day that you have made. We will rejoice. Thank you, oh God. You woke us up early this morning.
Yes, Lord.
To bless your name.
Yes, Lord.
You woke us early this morning.
Yes,
with the privilege of calling on you.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, you've been so good to us, God.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord Jesus. have already equipped them.
Yes, yes.
Oh God, we pray that you find the wondrous cross.
Yes, Lord.
In their names, leave it all to the glory and all the praise. Thank you, Lord. Oh God, as you lead us.
Yes.
Give us your power to use that we may be able.
Yes, Lord.
With divine intervention.
Yes.
As for those who we go to, Lord, I be thankful for those who will be healed as a minister of your word. Thank you, Lord God. Those who will come to this kingdom.
Yes, Lord.
Jesus Christ, you Lord. King, King, Lord, Lord. Thank you, Lord God.
Jesus.
Right now, we just ask that those who would like to have been, Lord God, that you will bless them and be in their church. Lord God, that you help those who are sick to come out. Lord God, that you would open the doors.
Yes.
And just make a way out of nowhere for those who are needing your help.
Yes.
We thank you for that.
Yes.
We give you all the glory because you are able and you are willing.
Yes.
It's a pleasure to give us the kingdom. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, we thank you. We thank you for it. Hallelujah. We step on the power of the enemy.
Yes.
Your authority.
Yes.
Christ has reclaimed.
Yes.
Lord, yes.
For your kingdom.
Yes.
We give you all the praise.
Yes.
All the glory.
Yes.
None above you. We are the creator of all things.
Yes.
You are the one of knowing all things.
Yes.
You have redeemed all things.
Yes.
So thank you. That everything should be given for your glory.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
We just praise you. We magnify you.
Yes, Lord.
This day we thank you.
Yes, Lord.
Jesus' mighty name.
Yes, Lord.
Thankful of every other.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. And we give you glory.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes.
Yes.
Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Right, Brother Curtis, you leave us in prayer, and then Brother, will you leave us in prayer?
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Father. Thank you. We thank you, my God.
Oh, praise God.
Oh, we thank you, my God. We thank you, my God. Mighty God, you said we should do great things, my God.
Yes.
We should do great things, my God.
Yes.
Give us that mind, mighty God. Give us that heart, mighty God. And give us that inner man, mighty God.
Yes.
What you say that we should do great things, mighty God. Yes. Give us a mind, mighty God, to go out there and catch the lost, mighty God.
Yes.
Give us a heart, mighty God.
Yes.
Don't let us go out there in vain, mighty God.
Yes.
Give us a mind, mighty God.
Yes.
We need that mind, mighty God,
yes,
to go out there and catch the lost, mighty God. You give us our words to speak,
yes,
to these people, mighty God. You give us a pathway to go to the catch the one that you want to bring in, mighty God.
Yes,
we ask you on today, mighty God. You give each one of us as we stand here, give you the glory, give you the honor, and give you all praise,
yes,
mighty God. You touch our heart, mighty God. Touch our mind, mighty God. Touch our spirit, mighty God. We ask you, mighty God, in the mighty name of Jesus, you do it for us, mighty God. And as we go out and reach the people, mighty God, let us have a sweet spirit, mighty God. Well, we can draw men, mighty God, just like you draw us in, mighty God. So you give it to us, mighty God, in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you on today, mighty God, for waiting on us, mighty God, to give us that man, mighty God, to go out, mighty God. We thank you on today, mighty God, for being in this midst, mighty God, as we pray to you, mighty God, give you all the glory, mighty God, and give you all the honor, mighty God. Oh, we thank you, mighty God, and we thank you, mighty God, for the one that did come, mighty God, that you gave them the man, mighty God, to go out there and catch the lost, mighty God.
Yes.
Because they didn't come in this church house today, mighty God. Still give them a man, mighty
God,
to bring the souls in, mighty God. That's what we're looking on for this year, mighty God.
Yes.
To bring the souls in, mighty God.
Yes.
Each Sunday, mighty God. We had a great return on this Sunday, mighty God.
Yes.
And we thank you for it, mighty God.
Yes.
For the return we had this Sunday, mighty God.
Yes.
But we look for a number for this Sunday, mighty God.
Yes.
We ask you to bring the souls in, mighty God.
Yes.
We ask you to bring them in, mighty God. We want to love on them, mighty God.
Yes.
We want to care on them, mighty God.
Yes.
Whatever we do to keep them in, mighty God.
Yes.
That's what we want, mighty God.
Yes.
We do not want to go back at that door, mighty God. And say, that's not for me, mighty God.
Yes.
We want them to go out, mighty God. And say, that's a great church, mighty God.
Yes.
You need to come see what's going on in the inside, mighty God.
Yes.
That's what we ask you to do for each one of us, mighty God.
Yes.
Put that love in us, mighty God.
Yes.
Put that love on We're looking forward to this Sunday, my God.
Yes, Lord.
We're looking forward to this Sunday, my God. That you're going to bring me in, my God. We're going to bring someone in, my God.
Yes.
And I know we're going to bring somebody in.
Yes.
We ain't leaving you, my God. That we're going to touch some soul today, my God. Before Sunday come in, my God. And draw them in with your kiss and love and care, my God. And we thank you for that, my God. We thank you for it, my God.
Yes.
In your mighty name. Oh, in your sweet mighty name. Oh, your sweet mighty name. Amen and amen. Yes, God. Oh, yes, Jesus. Yes, God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, yes. 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 Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, yes, God.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Oh, yes, God.
Yes.
Thank yes. Yes.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Yes.
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 Glory to God.
Yes, God. Yes, Jesus.
Thank you, Father, for your life.
Yes.
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 Thank you, Jesus.
Yes. Just thank everyone for coming this morning.
Thank you, Jesus.
Sister Adama back there, thank you for coming. She's been with us all week.
Yes.
Yeah, prayer and the Lord. I don't know, how did you find this church? Just tell everybody how you found this church.
Just on my mind.
It was on my mind. She lives over here somewhere.
I just drove over here. Exactly. I didn't want to drive away while I've been driving. I just drove up in here. And y'all talking about prayer. That's my kind of thing. Oh, the Lord led me.
Amen. She's a praise and worship leader.
Yeah.
One morning she sang a song that was so good.
Shut up.
Oh, Rebecca Shandamabata Rebecca, you are able to cause all grace to abound toward me. Whatever measure is needed, hey, whatever challenge that confronts me, hey, whatever you have called me to do, your grace is sufficient for me. Your grace is sufficient for me. Oh, Jesus, hallelujah. We thank you, Lord, for the victory. For this is the victory that overcometh.
Yes, Lord.
Even our faith.
Yes.
God, hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Brother Curtis.
Yes, sir.
What time does this